Hey there, everybody. I'm Nick Bull. It's time for a quick look inside Vancouver Public Schools. Just about every teenager plays video games. One Hudson's Bay High School student made his own. His video game won the Congressional App Challenge. Christopher Gilbert, who codes under the name Gomer Sparhawk, designed a simple game based on parkour. His teacher, Benjamin Brewer, told students about the App Challenge, which is put on by the U.S. House of Representatives. A student from every district in the country wins before advancing to a national event in Washington, D.C. in the spring. This year, Gomer is our champ.
I didn't plan to win at all. I expected myself to actually get completely destroyed by way better programmers. And yeah, when I came in first, I was like, huh, that's actually really cool.
Gomer used his friends as a sounding board, testing and developing his game called Jump Quest over the course of a few months. Although Gomer was surprised he took first place, his teacher wasn't.
He's an incredible coder. You don't find kids like this very often. And so I'm trying to find ways to take what we're doing in the classroom and apply it to what he's doing. And so because he's already at a college or higher level in coding, and so I don't want to hold him back. So he's the type of student where you do everything you can to give him those opportunities to progress.
Gomer says he's going to remake the game on a different platform to make it more complex. He hopes to be a video game designer in his career after school. Hey, check this out. It is our favorite post from social media. This one comes from King Elementary, where they kicked off their kindness campaign with some superheroes. You can see Principal Janelle Ephraim dressed as Nick Fury from the Avengers, leading her team of super educators into the fray. Great job on the costumes, King, and great work on promoting kindness. And if you're on social media, why not show some kindness towards Vancouver Public Schools? We're on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, and Instagram. Until next time, I'm Nick Bull.